The way I'm saying that women entrepreneur, it is easy that you have a proper kind of idea and you just do those steps and make a new kind of business. Not like that. There are different kinds of problems they also face. For example, from education factor, from financial factor, and from society, they face a lot of problems. And after that, they become a perfect woman entrepreneur.